Welcome again. Right now we're at John chapter 18, verses 12 to 24. Jesus before the priests. And yeah, you know what? When you are persecuted, a lot of times you're persecuted by the people in the church, okay? Pastors, bishops, priests maybe, church leaders, okay? Jesus came before the religious leaders of his day. Let's read it. Verse 12. So the detachment, the commanding officer, and the officers of the Jews seized Jesus and bound him and led him to Annas first, for he was father-in-law to Caiaphas, who was high priest that year. Now it was Caiaphas who advised the Jews that it was expedient that one man should perish for the people. Simon Peter followed Jesus, as did another disciple. Probably John here, because John doesn't like to talk about himself, being as humble as he is. Now that disciple was known to the high priest and entered in with Jesus into the court of the high priest. But Peter was standing at the door outside. So the other disciple, who was known to the high priest, went out and spoke to her who kept the door and brought in Peter. Then the maid who had kept the door said to Peter, "Are you one of this man's disciples?" He said, "I am not." Now the servants and the officers were standing there, having made a coal of fires, for it was cold. They were warming themselves. Peter was with them, standing and warming himself. The high priest therefore asked Jesus about his disciples and about his teaching. Jesus answered him, "I spoke openly to the world. I always taught in synagogues and in the temple, where the Jews always meet. I said nothing in secret. Why do you ask me? Ask those who have heard me what I said to them. Behold, they know the things which I said." When he had said this, one of the officers standing by slapped Jesus with his hand, saying, "Do you answer the high priest like that?" Jesus was a little bit disrespectful here, a little bit perhaps rude here. Jesus answered him, "If I have spoken evil, testify of the evil. But if well, why do you beat me?" Annas sent him bound to Caiaphas the high priest. So join me next time when we talk about Jesus' second denial and Jesus before Pilate and Peter's third denial. Thanks again.